I go into another one of these boring affairs.
Bernie?
Yes?
Would you be terribly disappointed if we didn't go to the party tonight?
Promised. What?
I guess there's no appropriate time to tell you this, but I'm going to the party, just not with you. She.
She?
Yes. She doesn't want to be alone tonight, and I was thinking, why should she be?
It's that bitch who keeps your books, isn't it? And you picked tonight to flaunt your whore in front of all your business partners and your friends. What the hell are they supposed to think, John?
The truth. Finally, the truth. I'm leaving you for her.
This is a test of the emergency broadcast system. This is only a test.
Don't worry. You can have the house, and you know I'll take care of my kids.
Wait a minute. I give you 11 fucking years of my life, and you're telling me that you're leaving me for a white woman?
Would it be better if she were black?
No, it'd be better if you were black.
Thank you, Bernadine, for making this easier for me. I'll be back next week for my things.
This concludes this test of the emergency broadcast system.
All right.